10 minutes, Charlotte Mecklenburg police arrest a man accused of sexually assaulting two women in Uptown Charlotte. Jordan Bryson Antonio Douglas is facing sex and kidnapping charges now. Police say early this morning, he approached two women with a gun, threatened both victims, and sexually assaulted one of them. We're told he also robbed the victims and fired the gun. He is now under arrest. We'll have much more on that story coming up at 4 and 5.